Terrain scans indicate this biome contains unusually high concentrations of organic and fossilized remains.
Come on.